by Joe Rodriguez, April 6, 2018. Just when it looked like the Dallas Cowboys were done in free agency, they have signed another significant piece with defensive end free agent Kony Ealy. Ealy visited the Cowboys Wednesday and completed the one-year deal on Thursday. Signing Ealy gives the Cowboys depth and an instant upgrade over recently released Benson Mayoa. Ealy was drafted in 2014 by the Carolina Panthers, briefly traded to the Patriots, and played with the NY Jets in 2017. For more on the signing, click play. Dallas Cowboys, Dallas Cowboys 2018 free agency, Kony Ealy. Kony Ealy signs with Cowboys, Cowboys, Cowboys blog.